We are seeing a mixture of snow and rain in Mount Hood Meadows Saturday afternoon and a light dusting on the ground. That could all change by Thanksgiving. And if you're thinking of hitting the slopes this season, expect a few changes. The top of the mountain got a fresh new layer of snow. As Meadows gears up for its new season, COVID-19 safety measures are at the forefront.
The main difference between this season and all other seasons will be that everybody at Mount Hood Meadows will have a face mask or face covering on.
Dave Dragathon with the resort says guests should also plan on making their vehicle their lodge for the day.
Put your boots on in your vehicle. Come on up. If you're going to have lunch, maybe grab and go from our restaurants or bring your own picnic and go back to your car and eat there. Stay out of the lodges as much as possible.
People coming up here should already have a reservation for rental equipment, lessons, or have their season pass or a ticket good for that day. That's how Meadows will manage access to the mountain.
We anticipate how many pass holders we're going to have come out, and then we only make available a certain number of lift tickets for each day.
A regular season sees a little over 5,000 people on peak days. This season, the goal is to lower that number to 3,000.
Instead of having everybody arrive here and have 4,000 or 5,000 people here at one time early in the morning, we want to stagger out that arrival and shift that to later in the day.
Meadows is incentivizing day ticket purchasers to visit midweek through discount pricing.
If you can delay your arrival at Meadows to later in the day, or pick a Tuesday, you might save $50 if you come at 9 o'clock on a Tuesday versus 9 o'clock on a Saturday.
There are a lot of changes and challenges on the horizon, but he is optimistic about the upcoming season.
Ultimately, we need people to have patience, and we need people to be kind this year. I mean, this is a lot of, you know, nobody likes wearing this. Be patient, be kind, have fun.
Dave says these measures are subject to change if and when they seem necessary throughout the season. At Mount Hood Meadows, Christelle Kumwe, KGW News.